See, music heals your body, heals your soul, it heals your spirit, it makes you whole, it heals. So get in the music, in the music.
All my WhatsApp people, now well done, know it's your boy Johnny Rabo. As you see now, we are on to 247 KADIA TV and it's WAKA TALK. So what do you feel about the country now?
The country, there's some hugge. In short, everything is very, very hard.
So what do you advise people?
Let us just manage ourselves as we see ourselves. Because this is the condition that our president put us. But we pray that God will must surely touch him. Better.
Amen. Amen. Okay.
Nigeria is now. It's just the grace of God, though.
It's the grace of God.
Yes, because a lot of things are happening, and then.
Now, what's happening. Your advice to Nigerians, based on what's happening in the country now?
Especially the youth, I think we need to be more hard work. Then, let's put so many things in place. We shouldn't allow what our elders has caused to really affect us much. We need to work hard.